In this beautiful green world, perhaps art seems to be slightly out of focus. But some bright spark decided to invent the jungle of modern art. And it goes a little bit like this.
Bra, bra, bra.
Arp, arp, arp. Picasso, Picasso, Picasso.
Outback town.
This guy's either crazy or someone's having a lend of me.
They're shedding their inhibitions.
He wanted us to strip naked in front of this camera.
In the name of art.
I said, no way.
One man's vision.
We did not realise that he was actually world renowned.
Has shaken their beliefs.
You need a bit of breast straightening.
Transformed a town.
It's mind-boggling to think it up.
And touch their lives.
We want to make a work that celebrates the people that live here.
Inside Australia, 9:30 tonight.
Is the brush mightier than the sword?
If you're going to ram a point home, you might as well ram it home hard.
Political cartooning in Australia.
He's got a very big bottom lip. And I made it 10% bigger when the GST came in, and no one even noticed.
Poison pens, or the serious side of humour.
I've been able to get away with murder for years.
Hired Assassins, 10 o'clock tonight.
It was a magical picture.
This is the photo that helped change Australian history.
Peter's photography made the Franklin recognisable. Then it made it familiar.
For two photographers, the Tasmanian wilderness was worth fighting for.
If people don't know it, it's very much harder for them to feel for these places.
And for them, it was also worth dying for.
It was very important for Peter to go down the river, because the river was in mortal danger.
Their priceless legacy, Wildness, Sunday. The 1970s were golden years for the Australian Ballet, a time when three of our prima ballerinas danced their way into the hearts of the world. Marilyn Monroe, Marilyn Jones, and Lucette Aldo take us on a wonderful journey through their dancing days.
Every time our names were announced in our country, they all cheered and bravo.
The Three Ballerinas, 9:30 tonight on ABC.
Now that's come along that is really captivated by the dance. They understand the dance is calling them into something. You don't need any drug in order to do that, but the dance itself is a drug. That's how you really get high. And yes, dance for 5 or 6 hours. There's nothing like it. And I think that there's something about collective tribal trance too. Feeling that whole force of everyone else's desire to disappear. In the dance.
A boy.
Opened a Blackman exhibition in London, or perhaps I closed it, with a poem. I'd written something for Arthur Boyd, and Charles wanted me to write something for him as well, which I did gladly, and it's doggerel. But I recorded it and presented him with this record, which must exist somewhere, but if it does, it was published in an edition of one copy. It will be very, very scratchy. Nonetheless, it's the voice of a big Blackman fan, recorded 30 years ago.
Behold Charles Blackman's work, where the art patrons, wise and rich, and itch to pay large monies that they might own 3 square yards of masonite.
The story, Hans Christian Andersen. The music, Elena Katz-Chernin. The choreography, Meryl Tankard. The Extraordinary Wild Swans, 9 o'clock tonight. Sunday afternoon, KISS and the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra as you've never seen them before. A unique concert experience today.
People often ask me what my favourite colour is, and I have to say black is my favourite colour because black is the colour of the rainbow. It contains all the colours. When you take all the colours away from black, it becomes white. And I'm not the only painter who's painted on black. Goya has... And a great deal of painters have used a very dark base to build their pictures out of. It's working from dark to light instead of working from light to dark. Most people get a bit nervous about black because they think it's dark, but it isn't dark. The point I'm trying to stress is it is the complete rainbow, the absolute rainbow.
Banding, animal walkabout,
yeah.
And big dreaming. I want $40. You can take a picture of me.
$40?
So I don't cheat you.
I can't give you 40.
Come on, chuck in, you.
Nah. I'll give you 20. I'll give you 20 now.
Give me 30 and I'll be satisfied.
1,200, $1,300, $1,600, $1,700, $1,800, $1,900, $1,900, $1,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000, $2,000